This is Eternal Blade, welcome to part 34 of the bathroom tutorial. So, let's continue by target welding this to this. And select the outside edge here, loop. Let's deselect some stuff in here. And if we're lucky, we should be able to pull this out, and we can. Let's pull it out. Control select border and cap, and then we have very strange polys in here now. Delete. Let's see what went wrong. But the problem is we just have randomly placed things that aren't connected. Let's just see. If we drag this up, everything should drag with it. But not everything does. So, select everything here, weld, and now it should work. Border. Oh, make sure you do the same on the other side here, too. Okay. Border. Cap. Okay. Looking pretty good. Mesh smooth. We're getting somewhere. Select the polygon we just created. And that's why we're not getting quite where we want to be. So, let's go back into the vert mode here. For some reason it's creating the polygon through there. So let's try one last thing here. Loop. Control, control, control. Let's just bring it out once more. This might remove itself from the other one. Nope, I don't think so. Okay. So, let's undo that. Chamfer this just to see the effect it has. Yeah, all that seems to be... No, it's different. So not all the vertices here are connected. Or at least... They don't seem to be connected. Let's just see if we can't create a polygon over it. Where did the create button go? There it is. Right. Then mesh smooth. So, I think these might be the problem. Weld. Aha. It's like these and weld. I think that was it. Because what was happening was, when it moved, when we pulled it out, it pulled out the same verts. And there we go. Problem solved. Next, go into edge. Bring it out a bit more, just to give it some thickness. Save. And that side should be good. I really don't want to do the other side. So, what I'm going to do is delete this mesh smooth, go to the top viewport, and figure out which side is on the top, and select everything on this side, including that, and select this, okay, mirror, right, go back here, and just move it like so. Select a few of these verts right here and just drag them back. Oops. Make sure those are the only ones. And then you're going to want to attach to there. Okay. Select all center verts. Not those though. And weld. Alright, let's actually do this one at a time. Just because the other way will cause potential problems. It's a bit slower, but it works. Make sure you get them all, even the ones underneath here.